It was the night of September 1, 1985, deep in the North Atlantic. A team of ocean explorers, led by Dr. Robert Ballard, made a discovery that would rewrite maritime history. They found the Titanic. For 73 years, the RMS Titanic had rested unseen at the bottom of the ocean, a mystery lost to time. But in 1985, aboard the research vessel Noor, Robert Ballard and his crew were about to change that forever. Instead of searching for the ship directly, Ballard had a clever plan. Don't look for the Titanic. Look for its debris field. That strategy worked. Using cutting-edge robotic cameras named Argo and Angus, they scanned the ocean floor. And then it appeared. A massive boiler from the Titanic, captured live on the monitor. Ballard later said, "All bedlam broke loose." They had finally found her. The discovery wasn't just about solving a historical mystery, it transformed how we explore the deep sea. The same technology that found the Titanic remote-operated vehicles, sonar imaging, deep ocean robotics is now used to study shipwrecks, ecosystems, and even the effects of climate change on the ocean floor. What few knew at the time was that Ballard's mission also had a secret military purpose. Before searching for the Titanic, his crew had been quietly locating two lost U.S. submarines for the Navy. When that mission was done, he used the remaining time and the same tools to finally find the Titanic. When the cameras revealed the Titanic's bow, resting silently in the dark, the crew went quiet. Over 1,500 lives had been lost there in 1912. For Ballard, it wasn't just a scientific triumph, it was a moment of remembrance. Today, he still calls it one of the most emotional experiences of his life. Four decades later, the Titanic discovery remains a turning point in human exploration. It proved that the deep sea isn't just a graveyard, it's a living museum of human history. And as Ballard himself once said, finding the Titanic was amazing. But finding new life at hydrothermal vents, that was even greater, because sometimes the search for the past leads us to the future. If you enjoyed this deep dive into one of history's greatest discoveries, hit subscribe and join us for more journeys beneath the surface.